this.
Nice to see Sigurd back where he belongs.
May I see your stores?
You have a keen eye for quality. This will serve you well. Done for now.
I will see you later, friend.
Put that gear to good use out there.
Now, this one begins a long time ago, desert oasis.
You are a good boy.
Eivor, the time has come. Our time.
Our time for what?
My final glory awaits.
Your final glory? I fear to ask what that means.
Do I not speak plainly? My time in Midgard is done. I wish now to see the hall of my ancestors.
If you wish to die, it will not be by my hand.
I do not speak of death, Eivor. I speak of life. Life and glory everlasting. I know I've been in a fog these last few weeks. I know I speak words you don't fully understand. But I only ask you trust me once more. On my final voyage, back to Norway, to wish my father farewell and achieve my destiny.
Back to Norway. I need to discuss this with Randvi.
If you must. I will await your answer down by the docks. Do not keep me waiting.
Good to see you, darling.
I want to see the Alliance map. It may be time to return to Norway. Sigurd is eager to see his father and... and beyond that, I do not know.
I have heard ill news about Styrbjorn in the past year. If you go, go with care.
We will leave now, and return as soon as we're able.
Good. And be safe. Both of you.
What have you? Beautiful, beautiful. Nature is amazing.
I have something that may interest you.
I'm looking for this. Excellent. I could really use this. I'd pay well for this. Bringing me this would be helpful. We always have need for this. I knew I could count on you. All done.
I must take my leave. So long.
Hope to see you again soon.
long time ago at a desert oasis, far away. A place.
Sigurd. Shall we then, Eivor? To Norway, and well beyond.
To Norway, then.
Good, good! Lead on!
Decades we spent here, brother.
And it's bloody cold. Colder than I remember. Harald's Fairhair's kingdom now. Every peak and fjord. It pains me to say it, to think it even.
And our father, his fool, the poor man.
It is a role he chose. He bent easily and broke in half. Do not pity him.
No.
For many moons I could not sleep, always thinking of his betrayal. The horrors I wished upon him. He deserves nothing but shame now.
Put it out of your mind, Sigurd. There's no need to hound the old man.
No. He must taste the same foulness that I taste. He must know what glory he missed by staying here, the lapdog of a conqueror.
You want to speak with him?
Yes. Face to face. I will tell him the truth. Alrekstad. It thrives, in spite of our father, no doubt.
Are you sure of this?
I will say what needs to be said.
Do you fear his rebuke?
Oh, no. I crave it. It may be the old hound has lost his bark.
But maybe you will light a fire beneath him, inspire him with tales of our glory.
If I do, I'll stoke that flame until it burns.
Let's put her in here.
Show me what lies ahead.
What was it Randy said? Our father spends his days in the mead halls and his nights on barren planks of wood.
That's right.
We'll search the mead halls.
I remember one nearby. A sad hole where men soak their unhappiness.
We should look there.
Come empty-handed. Not even a gift to offer.
Rats don't appreciate gifts.
Where did we leave? Guide me.
Ah. Rats don't appreciate gifts.
That poor soaker. They sniff and lick
without care.
From sun up to sundown, he just sits there, staring into it.
We should go. Look at him.
Father.
Sigurd? My son, Eivor,
By Odin's blessing, come and let me look at you
Stop.
Both.
That is far enough.
Blood of Tyr, what happened there? A grievous wound you have. Are you well?
Far better than I look, I assure you.
This calls for a toast. Your journey must have been long and cold. A drink to warm your blood.
We are not here to drink or make merry. Only to look upon the rackets of a once great man.
And then what? Make new war against King Harald? Stake a claim on his crown? Is that your wish? To sow more chaos here?
You're absurd, old man. What could possibly interest me in this frozen backwater?
I heard rumors that England was infested with kings already. I thought maybe you would return here to...
I have cast aside all dreams of kingship, father. A much greater end lies in wait for me. I have returned for one reason only. To say goodbye. And to thank you for your colossal failure.
Failure?
As a father, as a king, as a man. For without it, I would not have discovered my true self.
My failure, as you call it? My oath to King Harald was the only sensible path forward for a man in my situation.
What have you done with yourself since? Drink heavily and weep for what might have been?
I have worked hard to broker peace across our land. To spread Harald's message of unity.
I heard you sleep beneath Harald's bed. Always at his beck and call. And that he uses your gaping mouth as a chamber pot.
You make light of my service to a great and powerful man. Is that how you treat those who serve you, Sigurd?
You pathetic worm!
Sigurd, this is not why we came.
Plans change.
As do hearts.
Not this one.
And you, Eivor?
I wish you whatever peace you may find in this new life you have found.
I did not find it, Eivor. I chose it. The only way forward that did not lead to more violence and death and grief, your father would have understood. He died to avoid a similar fate, to save his family at the cost of his reputation.
No. My father, he... He was...
He loved you. That is all.
Argon nonsense. I've heard enough.
Sigurd. From the day you were born, I wanted nothing more than to pass on my title, my land, my people, to you. But one year is never like another, and with the passage of time, certain truths appeared. Unavoidable. Ours was the last kingdom in Norway to resist Harald's advance. To oppose him would have been our death.
You do not know that. We could have fought back.
We could have, yes. And suffered countless deaths for no other reason than to protect our pride.
We will never know the truth. Because you were too afraid to risk it.
Look after him, Eivor. And if you have the chance, lead him back from the edge of the abyss.
He's my brother, not my dog. Be well, old man, and serve your king with honor.
This sad business is finished. Good riddance. Now we sail for further shores. To my true purpose. To my destiny. To to the end of my rope.
I will follow you as far as you wish in this world,
brother. But if you mean to take us further, I may reconsider.
I do not think you will, Abe. I think you will marvel at what I have to show you.
Still dwelling on your father?
Not at all. I was only reflecting on my visions, wondering at them, how present they are, like memories of yesterday.
Describe them for me, your visions.
My earliest was of a large door embedded in ice, far north of Hörðafylke. The saga stone embedded at the top of its arch. As the visions grew stronger, the door opened, revealing many things. The life tree Yggdrasil, the golden fields of Valhalla, and the faces of our gods, all of whom called me friend, brother, warrior. I felt at home among them, warmed by their love.
You should know, you are not alone in this. I too have had visions.
Have you? And what did they foretell?
It is hard to say. I've seen Odin leading me into shadows. I've seen spinners weaving wild destinies from pools of blood. I saw the great beast Fenrir, the branches of the world tree, and a man with...
Go on.
Valka warned me of a great betrayal, but what form it takes, I cannot say.
I see.
I hold to my oath, Sigurd. You know that. Betrayal is not in my nature.
Of course not. You are a stalwart as a pillar of stone. Come now. My destiny awaits.
Eivor! Eivor!
Man your oars! Sail out!
The daughters of Aegir bless our passage.
Yes. I feel a great calm as we cross these waves.
This ordeal with the Elf King, Alfred. How far have you pushed him? Does he bend? Will he break?
Guthrum's army will be chasing him across Wessex now. With luck, it'll push Alfred into the sea.
Strange how these earthly concerns seem so distant to me.
We've gained so much in England, and we stand to win even more.
The Christians are hardy folks. They see one man above who holds the axe. One man higher than us all. That is a powerful feeling.
We hold our own axe. We swing it where we may.
The woman, Fulke. In my time with her, as painful as it was, she showed me things. Things so strange and wonderful, I am almost grateful for her treachery.
What she did to you was cruel beyond measure.
Yet, with every snap of the flame, with every scar, the loss of my arm, my visions grew stronger.
If you can find the good in that, fine. She was as mad as the ocean's wide.
Even the mad ones can offer wisdom. Their Jesus was an odd fellow. Now half the known world loves him, and no one believed us when we were young, and we chiseled...
Surveying the area, Sigurd.
And no one believed us when we were young, and we chiseled our plans onto tables in meat halls. Not even my father.
There is the Sigurd I know well. Can we not return to England and finish together what we began?
No, forget all that. The future is forward. A great wealth awaits us.
I'm with you, brother. Until the end. Aid me. Be my eye.
Stand in our way!
Keep moving forward!
Do you know the way?
As I know my own mind! We will cut through this winter sheet like swords through straw! Do not worry!
To Paris and a lonely fjord! We'd be the shame of our clan!
Ha! That we would!
For this to pass.
Ah, the sting of ice on skin. Revel in this, Eivor. We walk the footpath of the gods.
To where? More glaciers and deserts of snow.
To glory!
Could we not wait until this tempest quiets down? With a ship, where we have mead and food to warm us.
No! We must confront the omens and honor the gods. They will not seek or find you! We must go to them!
We would be poor company, with frozen bones and ice pellet for eyes!
You need not fear the cold, Eivor! Where we are going, the winds and snows cannot touch!
Niflheim!
Keep steady! It should not be far now! Frozen lake. This must be it. And ahead lies a cavern.
Will you not say where this leads?
Gate.
The ice looks fragile. Can you clear it? My heart races. This is it.
Gods. This door. Have you seen this? A strange find. A spear like Odin's.
Where did we leave off?
Ah. Have you seen this before?
The space above. The Sarkis stone sat there, did it not?
Long, long ago, yes. Now stand clear. Svachoi nogvat uns membro trurvondi gvorde, uns solas vras chnogadide, unsum huchas reisterae chasaunsi.
How did you do this? Where did you learn these words?
I told you, Eivor. My visions are memories of a life once lived. Come.
Gods. What is this place?
Over here, this blade will lead us onward.
Hoerasi!
Sigurd and I don't know what to say. This is all so strange.
Trust this place, Eivor. This old and sacred place.
Where does it lead?
To the Hall of the Slain, the Golden Fields. To Valhalla.
This vessel, was it crafted by dwarves?
It is finely made, that much is true. I doubt Gunnar could hammer a piece any finer.
This cavern, so deep and humming magic.
There, the old tree, the tree of life.
What is this?
See how proudly she sits. How beautiful she gleams, Here, all the roots of life run together.
The Skalds would cry to behold such a sight.
And there is more to come. I swear by all the names of the Old Father, this is only a taste of what I have in store for you. For my visions go further, to Odin's Great Hall. There. Do you feel that?
There you are.
There. Do you feel that? The sacred energies.
I have never seen something so grand.
This shrine is ours. It will open for us. Watch and see for yourself.
How do you know these things? Was all this in your vision?
All this, and more. Yes, it is returning to me now. This ancient shrine is set alight by the sphere of metal. And these shining arms, these branches, they will grant us access to the refuge of the gods, to Valhalla. Are you ready?
Sigurd, take great care. We should not tinker with the tools of the gods.
You speak for yourself, Eivor. For I am no mortal. I see that now. I know it. Take your place at the center there, and you will see. Sigurd!
Will you give us? A guest has come. What is this place?
There you are!
Hail Draenor, welcome! The Havi returns to lead us to victory!
Serve you, Havi!
Wet my lips with another horn of mead, brother!
Drink for strength! Fight for glory!
Eivor, Tyr said you would come. Welcome.
Are you Valka's mother? Svala?
You have a keen eye, Wolfgist.
After all this time, Eivor, we have arrived! Now raise a horn with Freya here and sing a victory song!
Sigurd, what is all this? Your arm has returned, and your vigor as well.
Glory eternal, Eivor! Here we dine in the Great Hall of the Slain, at long last! Oh, I want to scream with joy!
This is all so beautiful. Your visions were... they were real.
The battle has closed! Come, dear!
To the field! Fight with us! Go, Eivor. Enjoy the fight. You have earned your place here.
Incredible!
Enough with those sword flies! You and I must fight!
The battle we never had!
And hold nothing back, for here we need not fear a thing. Spill the eternal blow of Valhalla!
At last, I share the din of infinite battle with a true Trollarch!
Brother! Worry not, Eivor. For we earn no scars here, only battle wisdom. The day is done.
What just happened?
Glory, Javi!
We are proud to serve you, Javi!
Wet my lips with another horn of mead, brother!
Drink for strength!
Sigurd, your arm has grown back.
It was never gone, Eivor. Not truly. Nothing is permanent here. I told you. Nothing save the courage and reputation of its warriors.
Are we immortal in this place?
Let us discover that together.
A new day.
To the Marrow's bed.
Again, you've lost your arm.
And again, it will.
Father, is that you? That cannot have been my father.
Turns to lead us to victory.
Skål!
Skål!
Take your horn, join the battle cheer.
Dearest Skald of war and verse, how do you like this frenzy so far?
It is quite something.
Raise your horn, Eivor. What stops you?
My father, Varin. Have you seen him in this hall?
I have not. Should he be here?
No, he died a coward. Yet by Odin's eye, I swear I've seen him.
Cast aside your cares in Valhalla. Let seeking go. We have earned our joy. The journey is complete.
Seen Varin.
Who?
Varin. My father. Varin? Father!
Lose this fucking arm, I'll beat a man to death with it.
Do you not tire of his injuries?
Never.
Wait. Father?
Eivor, you have a guest.
You should have knocked first.
Nonsense! I brought you someone. Look!
My Eivor, there you are. What a warrior you have made of yourself. I am overfilled with pride.
How did you find your way here?
You remember our great battle? You remember how we fought, side by side, with your mother and Sigurd and our clans united?
We fought, father, but you did not. You died a coward.
Eivor, enjoy this. Your father has returned. Have you lost all your love for life?
That was not my father. That was a lie.
That was not a lie. That was my gift to you. I have power here, and I can do as I please. You wish to see your father. I made it happen. As easy as breathing.
By Odin's laws, my father is not allowed in this place. I do not wish to see him where he should not be.
Your father died doing what he hoped would save you. He died to protect you and his clan.
No. He...
This is the end of our road, Eivor. This is Valhalla, the eternal golden field. Now come. Battle beckons.